gray streets and the quiet country towns.
Every year, just for fun, we give our graduates a special award to acknowledge their unique personalities. They are based on things that they might have done, comments that they might have said, or any special interests that they might share with us. We think that after our brief explanations, you will agree that these awards fit their personalities. For each award, we will say the child's name, and they will stand in front of their chairs. Please try to hold your applause until after the award is presented. Thank you.
James Liver. James is a very outgoing young man who always likes to make his point of view known thoroughly. He will often come to another child's defense and continue to explain the situation in full detail until he is sure you understand where he is coming from. He has become very good at resolving not only his own situations, but also ones involving the other children. He is the future owner and operator of Liver Law Offices.
Haley Arndt. Haley is a very inquisitive young lady who has shown a strong understanding of and is able to use the process of elimination effectively. Recently, while playing Doggy Doggy, Where's Your Bone, after just one guess, Haley had chosen the correct person who had stolen her bone. The other children asked if she had peeked, and Haley was quick to reassure them that she had not. She stood up with both hands on her hip and a smile on her face and stated, "I did not peek. I knew it was him because he was the only one who did not have a turn yet." Haley's strong observational skills and ability to quickly solve a problem by using this process of elimination will someday, she will be assisting on many important cases as our number one private investigator.
Gabriel Cantor. Gabriel can often be found carrying the bug catcher around the playground, looking for anything that moves. He displays much excitement and enthusiasm as he digs in the sand deeper and deeper. It is guaranteed he will announce his findings to the other children as loud as he can. But the fun continues at home. He often comes into school looking to share new facts about spiders and snakes during our circle times. He is our future entomologist.
Cameron Papetti. Cameron has an interest in many different sports. He has been found playing basketball, soccer, and football on the playground. Even though we do not have baseball bats on the playground, it does not stop Cameron from playing Red Sox versus Yankees. He puts his creativity into action and makes his bat by clenching his fist together and outstretching his arms. After swinging his bat, he gives us a play-by-play of what's happening. He oftentimes hits a home run. I guess it is safe to say that he is a true Red Sox fan because they never, ever lose. His creative mind, love for sports, and outgoing personality will help him in becoming a fantastic play-by-play sports commentator for NESN.
Tyler is the leader of the pack when it comes to classroom awareness. Whether he is showing a concern for his friends by letting teachers know when they are hurt or crying, or just reminding the children of both classroom and playground rules. When playing outside, he can often be found sitting in the fire truck and driving to the next emergency. The combination of his awareness, concern for others, and quickness to respond will help him in becoming the future Grafton Fire Chief.
Rachel Block. Rachel shows great compassion for the well-being of others and is always willing to lend a helping hand, not only to fellow classmates, but also her teachers. On many occasions, we have seen her teaching her very own students in dramatic play or on the rug area, as well as lending a helping hand to others while working on various activities, oftentimes providing us with new ideas. We will see her back here in just about 15 years as Ms. Cheryl's newest employee at Grafton Children's Center.
Abigail O'Toole. On the day after Abigail's dance class, you can count on an enthusiastic performance full of smiles and excitement as she gracefully shows everyone her recently learned ballerina moves. With much animation, she names and completes each of the dance moves while encouraging the other children to try them along with her. She is our future award-winning ballerina. Yay!
Catherine.